What's up, guys? In a recent podcast, Devin Larratt gave his thoughts on Hermes versus Jerry at East versus West 8.
How do you see Jerry doing against Hermes? How do you see that going?
Yeah, I don't know. I look at I think that Hermes got to be the favorite. I think that everybody looks at Hermes as a top roller because he's had such luck with the top roll, and the top roll's been kind of his best move. But
luck.
Yeah, I also agree with Devin. I think Hermes is going to destroy Jerry. I mean, here is Jerry versus Dave Chaffee. As you're going to see, Jerry has nothing for Dave Chaffee. Dave is able to catch his press and absolutely pin him. And well, you compare that to Hermes, when Hermes went against Dave, Hermes was able to stop Dave, bring him back up, and then pin him. I think Hermes is overall stronger than Jerry, even on the inside. Again, Dave is easily able to pin Jerry, and Hermes absolutely destroys Dave. Granted, you can make the excuse that that's a different Dave Chaffee that Jerry faced. Nonetheless, I still think Hermes is stronger than Jerry, and I think Hermes is gonna destroy Jerry. But give me your guys' thoughts in the comments down below, and thanks for watching.